our view. Yeah, this is rock ledge camping, where basically now we have to empty out the boat and take them down a pretty steep path down to the water, load them all up, wait for the tide to come in. Let's show you what we're talking about. Although we're not going to go down there, there's a slightly better ledge.